This is the story of the first Christmas, the night Jesus Christ was born. We celebrate this to remember that hope, the hope and joy that this tiny baby brought to the world on that extraordinary night in Bethlehem almost 2,000 years ago. For Jesus' birth did bring hope and joy to the world. Hope because at that time there was much wrongdoing and fighting on the earth, and the people were looking for a sign from God that he would always be there to look after them. And joy, because after many years of waiting, God had finally fulfilled his promise to send a man, a savior, or Messiah, to earth to go among the people and teach everybody his peaceful and loving ways. That man would be God's greatest gift to mankind, his son, Jesus Christ. By the time they reached Bethlehem, Mary and Joseph were very tired and needed a place to sleep. But the town was full of people. And everywhere Mary and Joseph went, they were told there was no room for them. Innkeeper saw how tired Joseph and Mary were, and he remembered that he had a stable that was warm and dry. He said they could sleep there. Some shepherds were watching over their sheep through the night. Suddenly, there was a bright light, and angels came to the shepherds. One angel said, "Do not be afraid. Jesus has been born. You will find him in a stable in Bethlehem." When they got there, they saw the baby Jesus lying in the manger. Joseph and Mary were watching over him. Far away in the east, a bright new star appeared in the sky. Okay. Three wise men saw the star. Night after night, they followed the star until it stopped over the stable where Joseph, where Jesus had been born.
Where is the star?
You're the star. You're holding the star.
The three wise men went to the stable and saw their baby king. They gave him presents of gold, frankincense, and myrrh before they left to go back to their own land. That is how the nativity story happened the night Jesus was born.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, all right, let's hit it. All right, we got a world.
At Christmas time.
All right, what are we singing?
Thank you.
Oh,